y va?
Allez, go.
That's the free ride. It was in 95. I practiced with my old skis, the Mogul skis. It was really difficult to ski with those skis because it was not enough large, no, and wide. I practiced during 2 years with those skis, and after it was, I think, the revolution in 97, the revolution of the skis. We had inspiration from the snowboarders, and for sure, to ski in a powder, you need to have large skis, fat skis. It was revolution on the piste with the carving and on the powder with fat skis. And after, during years after years, the twin tips became, and now this is the weapon to have.
It's a classical big mountain ski. So this is made for big cliffs, for fast lines. Not perfect for tricks, therefore you need the twin tip ski. But this is for going fast.
Comment on dit la sangle? You know the name for... Yeah, Velcro. Pas mal ça, Velcro.
Actually, before the race, I always sharp my edges and then put wax on, very cold wax, because most of the time it's key north-facing runs. And I put a cold wax on and I don't scratch the wax off because it feels more easy to ski if the wax is still on the ski.
And we are used to it, used to do it.
And we come from racing.
The racing Austrians.
You know, it's because in Austria every kid learns how to ski, how to tune the skis.
Where is the serviceman? You are.
Yeah, where's the serviceman?
For him.
Yeah, we are our own serviceman.
That's it, parce que they want to go ski on ice, that's why. They like the film stuff.
Yeah, almost like new.
Good enough.
Buckle, les buckles, no? Les boucles.
I think since I'm such a light guy, that I need to have a little bit of a softer boot, because otherwise I just get slammed around by it.
Buckle and Velcro.
I ski on... special made boots, actually. So the bottom part of my boot is flex 120 and the 130, and the top part of the boot is like a racing boot, 150, so it's pretty stiff, and I prefer that because in my landings I can really stick them in the center of the ski, and it gives me support in the landing. That's why I prefer this kind of boots. And also I have some under the sole, there is a wedge and it's made out of rubber, so it's very soft, and if you land it's absorbing a lot of pressure.
Allez. Tac, tac, t'as vu?
T'as pas choisi le bon pigeon là.
What is the flexibility?
It's 95.